Describe what is so special about it.
Basically, when I'm talking about this lens here, this is an original lens which compares to the camera size. This lens is made for an APS-C sensor size. So that means medium close-up.
What
kind of
video
you
make? So
it's very
good.
In the other direction, and we have a nice, very nice image without building up extra light or something. Yes? So it's up to you to find a nice image. And before, danke.
He said like there's less and less good documentary films in
following the stories, because there is a red line. Because here the sound is very, very close to, I don't know how the name is of
the lines.
Yeah, Hals. So the sound is not good. It has to be like here where the breast is starting. So here's
Hello, guys.
Changing the contrast. So when you want, when you choose color ratio like 3:1 or 4:1 or 8:1 separately, and then when you, when all three lamps are precisely set, then switch them on, and you get the final result. So each by each, not everything together, because then you. Explain. So I need to explain for myself what is a hero, and I cannot say yes or no. Then the question is already answered with yes or no. So we try to avoid these affirmative answers.
He's naming the.
This would be much more interesting, but they don't want. They won't let us shoot.
Like that they want to give us a picture of a hero, but actually this is not what we have to understand.
Yes, you're keeping more, that you're going more far away from the topic. You have to find a way back to get to the topic. That happens often, that's a normal thing in doing interviews, that people are